Sarah Ferguson sparks rumours of a remarriage to former husband Prince Andrew. For those folks who are sufficiently old to recollect a time before Kate Middleton and Meghan Markle dominated headlines, the four most popular women of the royalty within the 80s were Diana and Sarah Ferguson, the wives of Charles and his younger brother Prince Andrew, after a shocking wedding at Westminster Abbey in 1986, ahead of 2,000 guests and 500 million television viewers. The couple sadly separated 6 years later before officially divorcing in 1996. But now, fast forward 20 years, world watchers are wondering if Fergie and Andrew are back together and getting to remarry. Speculation has been growing over the past 2 weeks because the couple, who share two daughters, Princess Patrice and Eugene, are attending multiple events together, including Lady Gabriella's wedding last weekend. Furthermore, Fergie accompanied the Duke of York on his trip to Bahrain, marking the primary time in 25 years that the 59-year-old had joined him for official royal business. But what really sent tongues wagging was Fergie's visit to a wedding gown shop. However, it's since been revealed she wasn't buying a wedding dress. Posting to Instagram, the previous Duchess told fans she attended a charity event for the bride's benefit. Pop-up store in the shop donates a percentage of second-hand bridal gown sales to support projects involved in education for women and to finish child marriages. Bride's benefit may be a social enterprise that sells designer wedding dresses and donates up to 2/3 of the proceeds to projects that provide safe education for women. She captioned a photograph of her standing next to wedding gowns. Despite their split within the 90s, the pair had a peaceful divorce and surprisingly still live together at the Royal Occupy Windsor. Andrew and that I, we are the happiest divorced couple within the world. Extraordinary, really, isn't it? Fergie previously said, we sleep in an equivalent house, but then it's an enormous house, so that's okay. But I feel it's specialized that we believe, compromise in communication and compassion and family. The Duke echoed those statements, saying, it's just part of life's rich tapestry. If you have been married to somebody, I just see it as illogical to be not be a lover at the top of the day, no matter what your set of circumstances are. But it meant an entire heap to the family. Sarah Ferguson's spokesperson has denied that she and Prince Andrew are quite friends, saying nothing has changed in their relationship. If the two have rekindled their romantic relationship, we wish them nothing but the best.